Hey, what is up guys, it's Soccer1993 here, and today's video is going to be a new video about the emergency ban list that Konami dropped and will be effective from 12 June 2017. So we still got 3 weeks to get ready for this. So let's get started and I hope you enjoy it. The first change we got is Elder Entity Norden that goes banned. So we were expecting this. Of course this card is really really strong. Allows you to go to a free rank 4 Xyz, and this card was abused in a lot of decks, especially with the new Lunalight Black Sheep combo in the Zodiacs, and that can abuse Norden and use it once or twice per turn. That is really really crazy. So I'm not happy as a Mermaid player of this choice, but I think that it's fair enough, really fair enough. Then we got, for the limited, we got the Speedroid Terrotop. Also this card, I already told about this card and speak about this, and I think that it's fair also this choice. Terrotop is a free rank 3 monster, special summon Terrotop, add Taketonborg, special summon Taketonborg, and then goes to Cyber Invoker and start all of your combos in a really easy way. So in Zodiacs also this card is really awesome. It's a good engine that you can substitute this engine with the new Predaplan stuff, but it will not be as good as the Speedroid one. So I think it's fair. And then we got the Dead Grass Lux Greener that goes to 1, so goodbye to 60 cards decks. I don't know, I actually don't know. It's a really strong hit for this kind of decks, but maybe it's not the end for them, just because you still have three copies of the left arm offering, so you still can play 4 copies of Dead Grass Looks Greener, and then you got cards like Reasoning that can help you and help your strategy. And why this card got it? Maybe because the reprint of Minerva, because Minerva reprinted allows the player to play in a really easy way a 60 card Lightsworn deck, so you can abuse that Grass Looks Greener. And also because of the Paleozoic stuff and all the variants of the 60 cards decks, and also because that Grass Looks Greener limited, you can limit also the Infernoid, that would be a good deck after Link era. So maybe there are a few reasons for this, so I think it's fair enough. No changes in the semi-limited. Atamtian Dragoons still a 2. Okay. And then no longer released, we got Performapal, Skullcrobat Joker, Wisdom Mind Magician, and Pendulum Call. So what to say about this? It's just an economic move, of course. I really disagree with this. Pendulum Call especially is a really strong card. And just because they want to sell the new Pendulum Magician support. And then the pendulum mechanic will be destroyed after the Link era, so I really disagree with this. So that's it for today. Let me know in the comments down below what do you think about this ban list. If you got some suggestions, please comment down below, leave a like and subscribe to the channel, support me, and see you in the next one. Peace.